She said,
punch me in the stomach.
I said, girl, I do not know if I punch you in the stomach, then our child inside will not grow. She said,
if you truly love me, you'll do this thing for me.
So I punched her in the stomach, and she fell down to both of her knees. Lalo, 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 there's a goose walking over my grave. Lalo, 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 there's a goose walking over my grave. And we went on down the mountain. We paid up for the county fair. All the men, they spied her flag gut, and the women sent birds up to air. Then we found ourselves a half-breed to tell us our fortune today. Painted my hands a deep dark red, said,
now boy, you know that you gotta pay.
Well, she's bad, she swore, and she ground all her teeth. Then she swore up all of her face. She said,
it's a mistaken, all that you know. Don't you know my brother's red grave?
Hey, whoa! Back up, girl, didn't you hear the half-breed saying something about, well, I don't know. Guess he pulled me away by my goose flesh, your flesh. She's too late, I caught up to my soul.
We went back up the mountain. We sat down upon our front porch, and come yonder carrying a bucket was our child doing his chores. So we drunk down a bucket of choke cherry wine, and she dunked her thumbs inside. Her thumbs dyed red, she grabbed my head, and she gouged out both of mine eyes.
Lalo, 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 there's a goose walking over my grave.
There's a goose walking over my grave.